So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to cut off the fat from the outside of the steak. Fat out the steak. The batting out of the steak is the most important part because it's got only a few minutes in the pan. They need 4 to 5 minutes. I'd like the steak to be nice and a little bit red in the centre. Now I'm going to start making the sauce. So we're just going to chop up a few shallots. They're not going to be in the pan along at all, so they really do need to be cooked nice and fine. But you want the pan to just come down in temperature just a touch, otherwise the shallots will burn. Mustard in. And the mustard is a big flavour of this dish. So our brandy goes in. Brandy being the key, it's the theatre. I'm just going to put in some beef stock because I really want the sauce to be nice and rich.
Brandy, bone marrow, cream and steak.
And there we have it. Steak down.